What happened? Where's George?
I'm afraid he's in a severe diabetic coma, ma'am. His blood sugar level was through the roof. We're doing all we can.
Please, Dr. Howard, help him.
Unfortunately, there's something else, ma'am. We'll need to amputate his leg today.